The name of the honorable member here is Honorable Salo Pendi, the State Minister for Minerals. Right, Honorable Speaker, we could use your office to see whether we are safe and hear from her whether she's here in the right hands.
Honorable Speaker, I want to state it very clearly on this floor that if anybody can bring evidence of me having appeared anywhere in the air at the airport to forcefully pick my husband, I will tender in my resignation, right, Honorable Speaker. Let me be very clear. I was not under quarantine and I have a letter from the Ministry of Health to this effect. I was not under quarantine, right, Honorable Speaker, after the 14 days that my husband, he put himself under self-quarantine. After the 14 days, I personally, as the responsible person, I even went and took a COVID test, right, Honorable Speaker. The results are out. I am negative, right, Honorable Speaker. But besides, the Minister of Health was also in this flight. Why should I be stopped when it was my husband who traveled and yet he was on the same flight with the Minister of Health? So, right, Honorable Speaker, I think let us stop dramatizing. Let us stop dramatizing this issue.